It's almost 6:40, which means it is time for the bucket list, and we are kicking off a new category. And trust me, you're going to want to keep up with this one, especially if you have a sweet tooth. Heather and I went to Big Orange for our first stop for some shakes and cakes. It's a new month, which means it is time for a new bucket list, and Heather, this one's extra sweet.
It is. It's all ice cream shakes and cakes, and when you think of sweet and amazing shakes, you think of Big Orange, our sponsor.
So let's shake it on in there and get to try it. Okay, Heather, we're about to do my favorite thing, starting with dessert first.
And she thinks this strawberry shortcake cake is going to her, and it's all me.
What the heck?
Everybody likes Oreos. Everybody likes cookies and cream.
That's what I dream of, cookies and cream.
And what about the shot in the dark? Did you know that they have adult beverages shakes here, Hilary?
Oh, yeah, that's a boozy shake. And, y'all, if you're feeling indulgent, you know what you're going to want to get? The Dulce de Leche shake.
Marvel.
My dad's personal favorite when he comes into town. You can't beat it. And, you know, Heather already had to get a swig of this one. The strawberry cake shake even got sprinkles on top.
And they're going to have a special birthday cake shake just for you the entire month of July, so you'll have to come in and grab one of those. All right, we definitely have a summertime favorite with this hot and hot chicken sandwich, and my mouth will be on fire, so I am going to rinse and dab with this cookies and cream shake.
And we've been talking about how the strawberry cake shake is the bomb, so I had to get the umami bomb burger. This is a half and half patty with all the good things, the arugula. Ooh, I think there's some mushrooms. I'm going to take a bite.
All right, talk about sauces that I like. We've got Reaper sauce on this amazing burger with jalapenos. It has potato chips on it. It is loaded with good.
Heather, that is hot, hot,
so
hot.
Good.
And if you're feeling a little healthy, this is their smash avocado veggie burger with a gluten-free bun.
Is that for DJ?
Oh, it is for DJ.
DJ,
or he could have this salad right here.
So good.
Ooh, that's a good one. Or, you know, the fried pickles. He can have that.
And then we can top it off with our adult shakes. I can't find a better way to start off ice cream, cakes, and shakes than Big Orange. It's their birthday. Happy 10th birthday to Big Orange.
And you just said ice cream, cakes, and shakes, and the strawberry cake shake has all those things.
It's all in one. So you have to come here, check out all of their specials going on, and we will see you next week on our second week of ice cream, cakes, and shakes.
Bye.